Why shouldn't they eat you first?
Mommy!
I want to live. There's things I've never tried. Things I really, really, really want to do.
What do you really, really, really want to do?
Ride a pony. Take a cooking class. Other things.
Hey guys, it's Saul. Welcome back to another YouTube video of mine. So I just parked my car in downtown San Diego. And today is April 27th, 2023. And I am in downtown San Diego for the iParty 101 with Matt Bennett. I did go last year in 2022. I'll put a link down below in case you guys want to watch that video. But he announced that he's going to be doing another one called Party 101 Tour. And I got a pre-sale access code and I bought a ticket during the pre-sale general public before tickets went on sale. So I'm in downtown San Diego right now. I just parked my car about a block away from the venue. I just drove by the venue and it doesn't look like too many people are in line, which is good because I really want to get a good spot in line and get front row again. So I have my fanny pack here with my portable charger and my phone charger, and I have my wallet with me, and then I also have earplugs with me because it's going to be loud. Thank you to my friend Lizzie and my former music teacher at my high school for letting me buy these. These are really gonna come in handy. And then I just gonna bring my portable charger with me with my phone charger inside. Right now it is currently about a little after 6 o'clock in the afternoon. I am gonna go see if I can get something to eat, and then I'm just gonna go wait in line because I think the doors open at around 6:30 or 7 o'clock at night. I really don't know. But yeah, I just thought I would come bring you along on a journey with me, and let's go party it up. I haven't eaten in a while, so I just went to 7-Eleven, just right around the corner from where I'm waiting in line at. I have a really good spot in line, and there's a pretty good amount of people lining up. It's only just gonna get longer from here, so yeah, I guess I just gotta wait for about 2.5 more hours. I will update you when the doors open. So I'm in downtown San Diego, currently it's about 8:30 p.m. I bought a last minute VIP ticket. That line there is the general admission line. And then I am in the VIP line right here. And then it just loops around that way. So yeah, hoping I barricade.
To see. Thank you. But I can give it to you all the time. She's got a booty like a Cadillac, but I can send you into overdrive.
Hi guys, so currently it is about 12:30 in the morning. Party 101 with Matt Bennett just finished a little after midnight. And I'm walking to my car now, and I'll update you on the road and when I get home. When I met you in the I'm so grateful that coworker gave me free food. Come say hi. Hi everybody. So it is currently 11, almost 12 o'clock in the afternoon. Currently it's about 11:55. So I just kind of like an overall talk about Party 101. It was very similar to iParty, which is what I went to last year. They just did like kind of the same old stuff, kind of played a lot of Nickelodeon and Disney throwbacks, but they kind of like changed it up. They kind of played a lot of more Victoria's songs and just like a bunch of old bangers that came out in the early 2000s. So that was, it was a good time. It reminded me a lot about when I went last year, and it was pretty cool. The event ended a little after 12:15 in the morning, and then I met up with some friends outside the venue, and then I ended up getting home at like 2 o'clock in the morning. It was a little hectic getting out there with the traffic, but I made it home safe, so that's good. They were selling some merch there, which I thought was pretty cool. I just got the 2 t-shirts, and then they were selling like this blue crew neck, and I tried it on and I didn't like the way it ended up fitting me, so I just decided not to get it. And then they were also selling like this pencil pouch about like this big that comes with like pencils and a pencil sharpener and stuff like that. So yeah, I just thought I would open these up and like show them to you. And it was like the most popular. So it just says Party 101 right here. And then on the back it just says Party 101, and then it just has all the dates on it. And then I got it in a size extra large. And then another shirt I got, I thought this was pretty cool. It says, Robberazzi on the front in like this weird writing font. And then it says, Robberazzi starring Robbie Shapiro only at theslap.com. And then that's just kind of the back of it. I also got this in a size extra large. It was pretty fun. I miss theslap.com. I'm sad that it's an inactive website now. And then they were giving out these wristbands to 21 and over, in case anybody wanted like bar access, but I didn't end up drinking anything, but I got it just in case. But I got front row barricade again like I did last year, and I didn't want to lose my spot or leave it. And yeah, but it was a lot of fun. And while waiting outside, Matt Bennett came out of a truck and was wheeling a bunch of equipment. And I got a video, which I'll insert right now. Hi. So yeah, it was pretty cool seeing that. When I saw that, I just, like, me and the people I was standing in line with, we all thought it was just, like, a worker. And then once he got closer, we realized it was actually Matt Bennett. And, like, we were all saying hello, and he was all waving and being like, thank you so much for coming. Doors are opening very soon. And then, yeah, that was just about it. And then, I did bring a bag with me. So I brought earplugs, I brought a portable charger, and my wallet. I do highly recommend bringing earplugs with you, because the venues that he is playing are really small, and it does get loud in there. So I really highly recommend wearing earplugs, because if I didn't have earplugs, I would probably be talking really loud right now. This is going to be closing out the vlog. If you guys have any questions, comments, or concerns, just comment down below. And I will see you guys in my next video. Have a great day. Bye.